flagman sitting there.
The offense is looking pretty good. Our line, we've been really working hard this summer. Everyone's been showing up to weights, and we're just really working together as a team. We've been bonding together like during the nights and stuff like that, and we're stuff's really looking good. Everything's coming together.
How do you think overall for the Rebels this year? Are you going to improve over last year?
Yeah, we're definitely going to improve. We've been working hard. Everyone, it's been looking good at practice and everything. Everyone's really working hard, stepping things up every single day. Like, we're stepping up the intensity, stuff like that. Just getting better every day.
How's it looking on the defensive side? Are you going to be a safety?
Yeah, we're looking good. Got Coach Lewis in here, teaching our guys how to do our drops right, get in the right spots, track receivers, making sure that those little gaps in the zones are covered up so that teams like Willamette, Thurston, those guys can't throw the ball on us all the time.
Okay, so overall, and then the offensive, you go both the quarterback and wide receiver, so how do you think it's looking there?
Pretty good. Coach Lewis, again, he's got us running really good routes, really crispy routes, making sure everybody's working hard, no giving up.
Good. Kids are working hard. We spent, a lot of time in the summer team camp in June at Western Oregon that kids played really well. We're going back to what we did a couple years ago offensively, so.
What's that?
Double wing stuff, with some other pieces added in there. The line kids up front, obviously, are the key. And if we stay healthy up front, I think, we're going to, I don't want to say surprise people because I think people expect us to be physical, but I think we're gonna be right in the mix of the top two or three teams in our league. So
okay, so a little more excitement and going into camp this year.
Yeah. The numbers are right where they are normally. So a lot of freshmen, which is good as they go through the program the last couple of years, those numbers up, and our senior group has some. Isn't as big as it has been, but it's got some pretty good hardworking kids in it, so we're excited.